Look at this. There are more books on magic and how to contain it.
Such attempts never end well.